My name is Randy Lawrence. I've been training motocross riders for about 15 years now. Previous to that, I worked in the industry as a mechanic. Through that 15 years, I spent 5 years racing downhill mountain bikes as a professional in the World Cup circuit and nationals. The few years I did that, I learned a ton about training, recovery, endurance, fast twitch, slow twitch, like all the different energy systems that the body has, things like that, you know, and through all that, started using, you know, different supplements that were out there on the market at the time. You know, going past that, what's been really good is with my son, Ryder, who's 11 now, he started racing at 9. He was more of a freestyle kid, you know, from like literally like 2 years old up. And then he decided he wanted to do some racing. So, you know, if we're gonna race, we're a competitive family and that's all we're around is nothing but high level. And it's been really great because Rhino Power, with their broad spectrum of products, they have a handful of things that are safe for kids. And where we live is out here in the desert and it's super hot and we do train consistently. And you need the hydrations and you need the proteins, you need all the stuff for recovery, especially if you're a young kid who's just burning up calories, you know, continually. You know, when they're asleep, they're burning calories. So if you got a kid that's 9, 10, 11 who's training, on top of that it's hot, they're under the race stress, they're racing nationals, they're racing world championships, they're doing all these things, they need more because you're trying to build strength in these kids. Because when they're 9, 10, 11, like, some kids are, you know, head and heels above another kid when you're at a race. So you're trying to always stay ahead of the eight ball. You don't want to get behind it, you know, and have your kid losing weight and, you know, being tired and not being able to train and put in the work that they need to be the best. And I feel like with Ryder being 3 years in with the accomplishments he's made, I attribute that to our lifestyle of competition and his willingness to train, the combination that we can use with our supplements and with his diet and keep him healthy and motivated and strong and continue building strength instead of that strength dropping off, you know, and having these big dips in his season. I feel like we're on a steady growth pattern with Ryder. Even with his body growing, I feel like we're ahead of that curve with the balance that we use. You know, with supplements, with his training, with his sleep, with, you know, the time off that we give him, you know, it really is a combination of things, especially with a young kid.